Okay, so this is a tutorial how to whistle through a cap. So what you want to do first is take the cap and kind of like put your hands like this. And then kind of like make a V like that. Remember to push the bottom of your thumbs together. And then you take it. And kind of like when you whistle, kind of like put it like this. And works. Okay, bye.